good. Premium,
it was, it was completely necessary. They had only about less than 2% of the cloud market. They need to compete with Amazon, which has 50, and Microsoft, which has the rest.
Yeah.
This was necessary. I think it was a good acquisition.
Would you, you're an investor, would you touch IBM at all?